This is Kachuk. And the puck deep, but it's offside. And the whistle stops the action. Now Mellenby, you see, in a little activity with Tyler Wright. Jackman is there. He'll take any comers. And he's got his man. He's got the big kid, Jean-Luc Grandpierre. We've got a double main event, ladies and gentlemen. The linesmen are trying to get Mellenby and Wright, but the big fight is the one you're looking at there. Barrett Jackman and Jean-Luc Grandpierre, who's about 6'3", 225. Jean-Luc can probably take a punch.
He's a big, big kid. And Jackman is not going to back down from anybody, though. But Mellenby wanted a piece of Tyler Wright. There's a right landed by Jackman.
Mellenby and Wright are gone. Now the linesman can look at this. Look at Jackman says, this guy, forget it. I'm done. I'm out of here.
I would say that Grandpierre is not in very good shape. He's missed a bunch of games. Just came back actually for the first time the other night against